I'm from the south side. God, tell him.
What's good, y'all? It's Godtrill back with another video for y'all. I'm based on the title. You already know what time it is, man. And as y'all can see, we lit out here, man. Yo, man. This day was lit as heck. I had hosted the event on my Twitch called Mascot Day. Big salute to the people that came out and show love this day, man. Big shout out to everybody that threw on the mascot. We was deep out here, bro. We was mobbing these streets. You know, we was looking crispy out here, coach. For y'all that don't know, I do be streaming. My Twitch is God_Triller. If you missed this event, I'm sorry. You should have been in my stream. We went crazy. But I got some gameplay for y'all, bro. All mascots, bro. Everybody had a mascot on. We was deep. It was lit out here. You know what I'm saying? Now I got some more footage of the intro towards the end of the video. We was really deep out here, y'all. And I was playing with my Twitch subscribers, man. As you can see, big salute to my Twitch subs right here, man. I was running it up. I even played some of my subs too. We be lit on Twitch, and my YouTube subs don't know because they don't be in my Twitch, bro. But as y'all can see, mascots versus mascots, dog. We was really lit. We had this park jumping, bro. Why not? You know what I'm saying? We're going towards the end of the year, man. We got to make a big bang. You know what I'm saying? It's 2K17 servers are going to be down soon. 19 finna drop. So, you know, I started off with a green. You already know what's going on. You know what I'm saying? Big Trill in the chat. Now, this game, bro, it was a massacre. I'm just keeping it 100 with y'all, bro. Like, I'm not even going to lie to y'all. We really demolished these. Now, look, hey, big shout out to whoever we went against. You know what I'm saying? I was playing some of my subscribers, my Twitch subs, that is, not my YouTube sub, but it was real lit, bro. We really was lit out here. You see me, I'm trying to dribble, bro. I had to throw in the Bumblebee, my man's Hugo, bro. I had to throw him on. You see that old patch matril in the building, my guy? You know what I'm saying? Hey, look, I was really lit out here, bro. I turned up this game. You know what I'm saying? I had to throw in the Bumblebee, though, my guy. The Hornets, I had to throw it on. My man's got the J's on. So it was only right, you know. I'm trying to look crispy out here in the J's. You see me? You know what I'm saying? Patch made trill. You know what I'm saying? I get that white. But y'all, this was a massacre, bro. Just keep watching. Watch what I do, bro. This was lit. I dropped 22, my guy. Just look, bro. Big shout out to these boys that came out here and showed love, though. Mascots, everything, bro. It was really looking clean. We was going back and forth, bro. It was a lot going on. You know what I'm saying? My man's. Man, it was really nice. Everybody got on a different mascot, as you can see. Nobody, ooh, look at that, green. Let's go. You know what I'm saying? Gather greens, man. My man's Hugo. You already know what's going on, man. I had to get crispy out here. I know. Triller wearing a Bumblebee. Y'all ain't never seen me wear this dude, did y'all? I know. I actually bought him during this stream. You know what I'm saying? Like, I had to throw him on. My man's got on the crispy J's, the Concords. My man's looking nice out there. You feel me? But, yeah, we was really lit out here, dog. And I really appreciate everybody that came out here and showed love, bro. I had to make this video, man, because I got to say my goodbye somehow, man. This game will for always be remembered, dog. You know what I'm saying? You know me. You already know me. I got 10 points right now coming down the court. Ooh, you know what I'm saying? Swiss moves. You know what I'm saying? Oh, okay. That's good D, coach. You know, that was good D. But you know, I'm going to get, you already know me. You know me. Hold on. You know, I'm going to score some. Ooh, you know what I'm saying? Fast step back green, baby. You know what I'm saying? It was real lit out here, bro. It feel good to get back in my old habit, bro. Like, you see me throwing these videos out. Time to get back to my old self. Y'all know I always like dropping these type of videos. A lot of bull been happening lately. I ain't gonna let that, you know what I'm saying, mess up my flow. You know what I'm saying? I'm always drop these bangers for y'all. I drop these type of videos for y'all. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, the good D. You know, they was pressing me right there. Good D, but my man straight. Good D. Everybody got on a different mascot in this video, and we went crazy, though. You know, don't lie. I went off this game, dog. I went off. And it only gets better. I got 13 points right now, shooting 83%, bro. 83%. That's flawless. And as you can see, man, we passing the ball. They give me the ball. No, I get a white, and it drops. You know, I said it ain't green, but it's green. Y'all know this. Y'all know the slang. It ain't green, but it's green. You know what I'm saying? But as you can see, dog, we was going back and forth. My man's trying to shoot a fade and airballed, bro. He airballed. And I get to back shoot another cocaine. But you know that shit. Hey. You know what I'm saying? Hey. Hey, 19, 87%. I didn't even realize at first that I had this many points. And once I realized it, I'm like, yo, 22? Can I go for 22? You know, 22 in the new Bumblebee mascot I bought. You know what I'm saying? I comes down the court. Ooh, Elite 3, he jumped. Why you jumping? I go down there green, baby. You know what I'm saying? 22, 8 for 9. You already know, man. You already know I had to do it one time. Hey, if you are, do the stanky leg. Hey, do the stanky. Hey, had to do the stanky leg on them up. You know what I'm saying? Hey, bro. Big shout out to everybody that came down to this event. Even if you wasn't wearing a mascot, I still appreciate that everybody was still trying to show love for this event I hosted. You know what I'm saying? And I'm sorry if you wasn't a part of this event. I streamed this day. I even did a notification on my YouTube. I let everybody know. Look at that green. Now, these other dudes, they hopped on the court. They were some non-mascots. But I'ma still show y'all this gameplay too. You know what I'm saying? Why not? Because I went off this game too. As I started off with a green, my man's right here trying to be a little dribble guy. Ooh, I ain't gonna lie, he thought he was a little, but you know me, Triller with them Clampers. You already know the deal. You know the deal. Mascot Trill in the building, Clamper Trill in the building. Hold on. You already know what's going on. We had these dudes on locks. Look at this. Look at this. My man's getting baited. Look at that. Look at that air ball shot clock violation. Let's get right. And we get the ball right back. You know what I'm saying? I come down the court. Nah. I was really playing with these dudes. Look at me just, hey, look what I'm doing. Let's just look what I'm doing, man. This was a fun game. This was actually, I actually enjoyed this game right here. Even though I had a little issue with these mascots. This mascot for some, look at that green. Look at that glitchy green right there, bro. I had to hit the backflip one time. Ooh, you know what I'm saying? That's mascot Triller right there. Hey, man, look. Only thing I ain't like about this mascot is that I peeped that it don't let you do certain dribble moves. Like, I was really trying to dribble. But, ooh, look at him getting cooked with the Elite 3. Ooh, where you going? Hold on, man. Hold on, Trill, bro. You can't be doing these boys like that, dog. But, bro, we was really lit, dog. I ain't gonna lie. This was the funniest, probably, like, one of my fun streams, bro. We was really lit. It was kind of hard getting everything together. Some people weren't cooperative or like nothing like that, and I had to get a lot of things going. But look at that cook up. You know what I'm saying? Got Trill. Yeah, cook up. You know what I'm saying? I was really trying to dribble, but this mascot wasn't letting me do certain dribble moves, so I couldn't really move like I wanted to. But I was still cooking, as y'all can see. I'm still dropping. What I got, like 12 points right now. Look at that. You know what I'm saying? I still was going crazy, 80%. It don't make a difference, bro. You know what I'm saying? Big shout out to my subs that came out here and showed love. I was playing with my subs. Some of my subs are SS3s and up, but my man's ripped me like that. I was like, wow, but bro, he ripped me and he shot that. I believe he missed it. He missed that shot. You know what I'm saying? We coming down the court now. Ooh, you already know me, behind the back. You know what I'm saying? My man thought he was clamping me. I'm like, okay, he was reaching too. I said, okay. And, you know, so I'm going to come in and get that easy dunk off. You already know what's going on. You already know. Nah, like I said, it wouldn't really let me do certain dribble moves. As you can see, I'm kind of like struggling to do certain dribble moves. But it's okay. Yeah, I'm not going to really trip. It ain't, you know what I'm saying? But I still have fun. I still was able to go crazy and score. I'm going to come in here. You know, flow the game, Trill in the building. Hey, you already know. You already know. You know what I'm saying? Hey, bro, we be lit on Twitch, bro. If y'all niggas out, bro, if you not hit by now, bro, if you don't be in my Twitch streams, that's your fault, bro. You know what I'm saying? There shouldn't be no reason why you shouldn't not be in my Twitch. I'm streaming all this on Twitch. Everything y'all see, most of this that I post on the tool be from the Twitch, bro. You know what I'm saying? As you can see, ooh, momentum behind the back. You know, Apache Trill, all white Trill, but you know that's just still green. Green, green, but it's green. So I had to come over here. It was real lit, bro. Like I said, salute to everybody that came and showed love. And I also have some Forest gameplay. Now, y'all, don't leave this video. Don't even worry. This Forest gameplay that I got is quick. This is about like a minute long. I trimmed this video down to like a minute long. So this Forest gameplay is going to be like a minute. Then after this, I'm going to show y'all the rest of the footage from the beginning of my intro. We was deep in the park, but we ran this bit like a mob. I got some live audio for y'all after this Forest gameplay right here. But as you can see, we ran this bit just like, hey, look, just keep watching, bro. And you can see my man score right there, dog. This was a long gameplay. I had no choice but to trim it. Ooh, Triller with the stop right there. Oh, my God. You already know that fast break be like. You already know I'm pulling up green. You know what I'm saying? Greens on the fours. That's rare. And that's the only green I shot. But this was a good game. We was pushing. We was really pushing the ball. We was really moving the ball. We had that Golden State Warriors movement. You already know what was going on, man. Mascot Triller in the building, bro. We ran up these fours. We had to for the one time. Big salute to everybody that came out for Mascot Day. Big shout out to everybody that played us, man. We pushing the ball like the Warriors before. The Forest court is the hardest court to actually shoot on, bro. Like, I really couldn't get greens. But as you can see, how that drops right there. Now, the game is already as good as over as right now. I appreciate y'all for watching this video. I got some live audio for y'all. Man, we really ran apart. Just, we was a whole mob, and I'm finna show y'all the live audio right now. So, yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all boys later, okay? Peace.
Look at us. Hey, we ready to mob a nigga street right now. What's up? Hey, we ready to go knock niggas out. Hey, we here, nigga. We ready, nigga. We trying to mob niggas blocks, low key. We looking like that right now. We trying to go everywhere, nah. I ain't gonna lie, the way we looking. It's looking like that. Hey, I got that legendary intro that I needed. It's Liddy. Come on, everybody do that walk. Hey, look, hey, y'all niggas silly as hell, bro. Y'all niggas is silly as hell. Oh, man, y'all niggas dumb silly, bro.
Yeah. Snap, hey.
Hey, my niggas crispy out here. They crispy. Hey, look at my mans. All right, Slime God, I see you, boy. Hit that bitch. Hey, I see you. Hey, my niggas crispy out here, okay? Hey, that's a good ass intro, though. That's a good intro. I fuck with it. I fuck with y'all. I fuck with it.